Yeah, he did. First few laps, I got out there hard, you know, pulled on him. Seems like I burnt the tires off of it. He kept catching me. Big props for him. You know, I seen him back there the whole time. He made a good race out of it. It was a good, clean race. So.
All right. Well, I know you got some sponsors you need to thank.
Well, mostly, you know, AC folks. I'm actually from here, so, you know, I run a tire shop in Tennessee, Chris's Tire and Automotive. Got Ken's Guns and More on the hood. Duck River Lift Trucks. We've got right here volunteer disposal on my garbage company. So, they do a really good job helping me out. I appreciate it, guys.